The Airsprung's supercoil unit is made using a more robust 12.5 gauge high tensile wire, giving the unit a much firmer feel. The spring depth is approximately 14 centimeters, and it's one of the more commonly used springs in today's mattresses. Often called the Bonnell spring, the unit is made of high tensile wire, which forms knots and cuts the wire into the spring shape using a highly sophisticated automated machine. The form spring is then finished by passing 7,000 amps of electricity through it, a process called tempering, which burns the carbon deposits within the steel and adds the springiness. The springs are then joined together in rows by a helical wire, which, when formed, looks a little bit like a curly pigtail, which runs across the width of the spring unit.